Why are we addicted to gasoline?
There are many reasons to break our dependence on gasoline. So why do we keep using it? Because it's liquid magic. It's amazing how much internal energy it has. A pound of gasoline has nearly 10 times the energy as a pound of TNT. In automobiles, gasoline provides the power to turn the drive shaft. I can spin this thing about 60 revolutions per minute, but that's with very little torque on it. A car engine drive shaft has to turn much, much faster, with a much higher load. Think about it. A simple tank of gasoline can turn this car's drive shaft at 3,000 revolutions per minute, for hours on end. I'm not saying that gasoline engines are the best solution. We know they have harmful byproducts. Yet they continue to be common because of the amount of low-cost energy they create. Let's look at the energy density in a gallon of gas compared to a nickel metal hydride battery found in many hybrid cars. The battery contains less than a third of a megajoule of energy per kilogram. Gasoline contains over 44 megajoules per kilogram. Gasoline packs 153 times more energy in the same mass. That's like the difference between lifting, to the same height, this 20-pound dumbbell versus this 3,000-pound car. Your garage door spring uses mechanical energy to raise a heavy garage door. Could we build a car that runs on garage door springs? If we do the math, we can see that you would need over 500,000 pounds of springs to hold the same amount of energy as 1 gallon of gas. And since we have relied on gas to power our cars for over 100 years, we have an infrastructure in place to support gasoline cars. There aren't any spring compression stations. Why are we addicted to gasoline? With its faults, it's still a low-cost way to store and generate power.